So, hi Thomas, how are you doing and are you happy with your team?
I'm doing fine, thank you, and the team is doing okay. If we look back from what we did in Moscow for 2 years ago, so this is a little bit better. It looks good so far. We finished second in the doubles. Unfortunately, we lost in the finals there, but that's the way it is in this kind of format when you play one match in the final. So, whatever. They did a new, Robert and Martin did a new European record on 12 games. I'm really appreciate that and very thankful.
That's what I heard, and congratulations, by the way. So, how did you like, or do you like, the format this year?
Format is always different between every tournament you play, and you know the rules when you came here, and that's the situation you need to play afterwards. And now we have the dual lane Paris. It's a little bit tricky in the beginning when you're not used to it, but we saw that from last year's World Championships in Korea. We were struggling really on the short, and we've been practicing quite well on it, and in this tournament we really improved it quite good, and still we're doing well on the long. So we like the long and short, no doubt about it, and we say still there's many games left here, so we can see what we can do.